On this day in space history, August 18, 1868, French astronomer Pierre Janssen observed a total solar eclipse in India. Through the newly invented spectroscope, he spotted a strange, brilliant yellow line, something no element on Earth could explain. Soon after, England's Norman Lockyer confirmed the same signal and gave this new element a name, helium, after the sun god Helios. For over a decade, helium seemed to exist only in space until 1881, when Italian physicist Luigi Palmieri detected the same spectral fingerprint in volcanic gases from Mount Vesuvius. With helium, science had turned starlight into discovery, unlocking an element not from Earth, but from the spectrum of the sun itself. Subscribe to @BeyondEarth Buckle Up for more space history.